But it takes work. And it takes a selfless abandonment of one for the other. Joey, if you will put your wife always in front of yourself, always think of her before you think of yourself, then you're on the journey to a wonderful, successful marriage. And April, if you will always put your husband before yourself and look out for him, and if both of you can make that commitment to the other in the context of this covenant of marriage, it helps marriage to be a success, because that is the selfless love that God himself examples when he tells us he loved us so much that he sent his son to be the sacrifice for our sins, the selfless love of giving oneself to another. You will find that marriage will blossom and it will bloom fully into what you want it to be as you stand here before me now. And so my challenge to you would be is just live that selfless love. Look out for the needs of one another. Be there for one another in this covenant and in this relationship.
It's amazing how someone can walk into your life and suddenly you can't remember how you lived without them. Today's a beautiful day, not only because we are officially tying the knot on our 11th year anniversary, but because our friends and families are here to witness what we've been nurturing for over a decade. We started our relationship in the prime years of our life, me turning 18 and you turning 22. Our connection is so strong, it would be crazy to believe that we didn't meet in a previous lifetime. I prayed for you. I prayed for you for years. I definitely loved you before I met you. Before I felt your presence, and before I felt your unconditional love. I can go to three different lifetimes and I'll still choose you. In another world, I'll choose you again without hesitation. Loving me hasn't been a walk in the park, but loving you has been. Thank you. Thank you for always supporting me, especially on my lowest days. Thank you. Thank you for helping me to pick my crown back up when I just want to throw in the towel because of a stressful day. Thank you. Thank you for always knowing the right words to say to me just to make me smile. You look at me as if I'm the only girl in the world. Kiss me as if my lips hold the key to your happiness. And you hold me as if we are the last people on planet Earth. You still give me butterflies when I'm around you. And you always tell me I'm your queen. You make me feel that way on a daily basis, but today it feels extra special. Your love is the sweetest love I've ever experienced, and I'm so thankful for it each and every day. I want you to know that you are my todays and all of my tomorrows. I wish I could turn back the clock so I could find you sooner and love you longer. Today I married my best friend, the one I laugh with, the one I live for, dream with, and love. The thought of you makes me look forward to our happily ever after. I just want you to know that I loved you yesterday, and I love you still. I always have, and I always will.
Probably about 20 times. 20 times since you said I do. Each time they come out different. It's hard for me to really explain and express to you how much you mean to me. It's been over a decade. And from the first moment that we started speaking, I told you, because I knew we would end up here. You were my everything, always have. I dreamt of you ever since I could remember. The only thing I ever wanted in my life. The only thing I ever prayed for, the only thing I ever wished for. And I have you here. I promise you I'm never gonna let you go. Never. I'm always gonna be there for you. I'm always gonna be right there by your side. Always. There is nobody and nothing else in this life that can take me from you. Never. There's nowhere I'd rather be than right here next to you. Through the heartache, through the struggle, through the pain, through everything. If you hurt, I hurt. If you win, I win. I'm always gonna be your rock. Thank you very much for everything that you have given me. For being my best friend. For being 100% real for me from the start. From laughing with me. Just the fact that you laugh at it yourself makes it so much better. I want that for her.
I love the both of you so much, and I wish you the happiest, most successful marriage together, and I have no doubt you will keep each other very happy and fulfilled.
I'm good on the side, it's alright, just hold me in the dark. Nothing feels better than this. Nothing feels better. Nothing feels better than this. Nothing feels better. I'm not. But we don't gotta hide. This is what you like out of me. Nothing feels better than this. You say we're just friends, but I swear when nobody's around. Nothing feels better than this.